Hello, everybody, and welcome back to From Simulator 15 on Northwest Ohio. So, yesterday we left off, we had sold some grain and bought a corn header. So, today, I'm thinking, well, last night after I recorded this, I thought of a mod I had, which is the rental mod. So, I'm thinking about renting the drill. To drill the beans and oats. So, I want to hit Control P. That's to open up the rental mod. Go over to sewing machines. Down here to this for the 14 meter. Rent. Here for the 14 meter air cart. Rent. Now, where are they at? What the? They're out in the middle of the field. Huh. Oh, wait. This don't have a reset point on it. That's why they got in the middle of the field. I could probably create a reset point, but I don't know how to do that. If it's this field, I might. I think it's in this field, so to get to it, I think I'm gonna have to go right here and go down. The only reason I'm going slow is because you wouldn't drive a tractor. Well, this isn't chiseled, so I mean, I can go faster. About 16, maybe. Tractor's getting a little dirty. No, it's a tractor. It's gonna get dirty. So, thanks for the views and stuff on the first video. I mean, I really appreciate that, to know that you guys like to watch these videos. Well, don't mean you like. I mean, if you get 50 views and you only get like 2 or 3 more subscribers, I mean, don't really matter. I mean, I'm not really in for it for the subscribers. I'm more or less just in for it for the fun. I mean, I've never done this before. Just kind of trying it out, seeing how it works. I mean, I've seen many people do YouTube and become famous. I've seen many. What the? Anyways. Seen many people do YouTube and become famous. I've seen many people do YouTube and not become famous. So, I want to just move this out. Wait a minute, is this a solo one? I'm not sure. I'm thinking about renting the Meridian, seeing if I can fill that with seed, and then fill this with seed. Because I realized that this needs grain. And I kinda, you know, sold grain yesterday. So we can get back in the tractor. Not the most realistic, but it'll work. Nice looking setup. I might add the front duals. There. But anyways, yeah, thanks for the views and stuff. Really appreciate it. I mean, it just, something about looking and seeing a decent amount of views for your first video is nice. I mean, that's pretty much been up for a full day, I think. Well, I'm pretty sure it has been up for a full day. Yeah, because I just now uploaded today's video today. So, yeah, that's been up for a full day. And I got like 50 views or something like that. And that's nice to know that people want to watch my videos. I mean, it might not be the best. Well, heck, I know it's not the best. But I mean, I'm trying. I mean, I messaged Trevor and asked him how the video was. So, because from a viewer standpoint, because I can think that I don't. Like, most people think their videos are always going to be good. Well, I don't think that. I always think they're going to be really crap. I want to know it from a viewer standpoint, what they're like. So I truthfully know what it's like. And I want to just pull this right here. I don't know if I probably just bored you with putting that out there. And yet, this does not show. I'm gonna rent the Meridian anyways. Because that'll be easier. It's 10,000. That's not bad. We'll rent it. I don't know why I just didn't get my pickup. Gotta unhook our trailer. Aw, you idiot. I'm such an idiot. Gotta go control Q. There. Heck, I gotta go clear back to town. Of course, I won't be hard with this. To get the seed tender. I mean, to get the seed. I mean, it wouldn't be really realistic to drive down through a field with a semi unless you're harvesting or you're chopping corn silage or haylage or something like that. But I don't know if I'm going just driving across field. Of course I'm getting something, so I can see that. Hopefully the Meridian works with this. I should have tested it before. Oh man, that was almost perfect. I can't believe that actually. Just don't bounce around as much. So I can run a faster speed with it. I really like this setup. I was to ever get a decent drill, I would try something that the people at farm around my house do for drilling. Have a wagon and an auger pull behind a pickup truck, and they set the auger up, and that's how they fill their seed drill. That's how they fill their drill. They don't use a seed tender. Although it is kind of like seed tender. Think about it. I mean, put the tarp over. Whoa, buddy, get over there. I'm driving so realistic, sarcastically. I'm not driving realistic at all, I'm trying to, it's just my wheels, crap. That's what I want to do, I want to save up to get a G27 set up, or a SciTech. I think a G27 would be better though. Cause it's not that sensitive, the wheel isn't. CPS right here. Hopefully this fills with seed. I want to drill oats first. I'm not sure how full I'll fill this. Maybe 50. Yeah, I'll fill her all the way up. So we have enough for the drill when it comes to planting and drilling. So that's hopefully what I'm planning on doing, is drill the camp farm and then start drilling either home farm, well, home place, or, well, I don't know. I haven't decided a field I'm putting beans in. I'm thinking Northwest Farm. That's going to be a big field, though. Well, I started unfolding it. I'm like, what? Wait a minute, what's that? Is that lime? What that is that lime? That's potash. No, I guess it's lime, potash. Probably meant to be the same thing, but yes, I know potash is pink. Think about it, potash. It's like they're burning marijuana, and that's the ash is from the marijuana. You think about it. Way it sounds, some people call it that, but others don't. I don't pay attention to that stuff because, you know, I don't do drugs. Never will, never have, and never will. I'm starting to like this old T-800. Really am. Nice semi. Wish I could change a few things in it, like the camera. And maybe add some Jake brakes to it. That'd be awesome. Shoot. Aw, you idiot. Am I stuck? No, I'm not stuck. Don't know how, but I'm not. Okay. Let's hope I can do this here. Probably not. Is there a way to extend the arm? Others would extend this. Okay, so I'm just going to move the tractor over. Not a big deal. Not good at backing stuff like this in. Oh, I really hope this works. So if not, well, I don't know what to do. See, I probably should have looked. Worst comes to worst. Whoops, hit my lights. Actually, worst comes to worst, I will just use the, regular drill, and what, the regular just planter, because I mean, I think it can plant oats and soybeans. Well, looks like that's what we'll be doing. And I don't know how we're gonna get oats unless this planter will happen to plant oats. Well, I guess we'll just park this out around back behind the house barn. Back behind a grain header here. Let's park out there, I guess, and we'll get the corn planter. Plant. Oh, sounds weird, but I don't know. This is probably just gonna be a wasted video, considering I haven't accomplished anything. Absolutely nothing. Oh, it does. Yay. Just plant oats. So we'll run down and we'll plant oats on camp farm, and then we will go probably maybe plant beans on northwest farm. Thinking that's what we'll do. First, I want to fill up the planter. All this is totally unrealistic because you would not do this in real life. F1. Heck, I don't think it's even got about near the trigger. That was weird. Oh, heck, I don't want to do that. I think we'll just run down to the farm and bring the seed tender with us, maybe. We should be able to plant this camp farm with what we got on the planter. Although, it's going to be weird not drilling oats, because that's what you would normally do. But we'll get over it, because that's what we do. Yeah. All I might get done is planting the camp farm, because I got about 9 minutes left. Although I might go over and get a 40. I might go 11 minutes. That'll probably be a longer video, and it'll probably take longer to do its crap. By the way, I am uploading at school, so that makes it tougher. But I'm still trying to push out videos for you guys, because I really feel like I should be putting a video out every day. Really do. But when it comes down to it, I'm going to have to change it. I'm going to try my hardest to keep it at the one video a day. But if I can't, I might have to change it. Oh yeah, this will be simple to plant. Or drill, whatever you want to call it. Considering we are technically planting oats. Never heard of it. So we'll just get the opening rounds done, and then we will practically be done, because this is one small field. I probably won't sell any oats, because they're probably just going to be for seed. Because, you know, kind of need that. If we want to actually do it like we need to with the drill. I'm just going to save my game just in case it crashes, because I do not want that to happen. Put notes in the ground. Sweet. On this teeny little farm. Probably about 10 acres, maybe. If that. I don't know. About 10 acres. Probably less than that. Who's for me to say? And I am going to swing around. This is probably the stupidest thing to do, but I will hopefully make it work. Come on. And it was all gone just like that. Wow. Yeah, the reason it's darker is because some idiot, he e.g. me, tried to work this, and yeah, that didn't work out too well. Because it was already worked. I truthfully have never been on this map to know what was, you know, what textures were what, but I'm starting to work them out. Like today at study hall, I tested the 2730 to see what the chisel plow texture was, and it's good. But I got something exciting on my Facebook page. I think it's Steenkamp modding. The dude, Wessel Steenkamp, I think that's his name, Wessel Steenkamp, released a script that basically allows you no-till. So I'm gonna have to pick that up, and then we'll be able to do some no-tilling. If I get that script, I might no-till us back to oats. Or do something like that. Not quite sure. Still haven't got a chance to try to add soil mod. Don't know if that'd break my save game. If that did, I would be ticked. Because I have a really good feeling about this save game. I really do. I don't even think we'll need to bring the grain cart down here. Oh, heck, we won't need to bring grain cart down here. So, I'm pretty sure I will be able to start drilling the one of the two. Still haven't figured it out. Actually, North Farm. I might put soybeans in. That is up by the town. I don't know. I want to find a smaller field to put beans in, but then I don't want too small of a farm, you know? Just co-op farm. I don't know. We'll play her by ear. We'll see by then what goes on. No more than we started, it's done. So, that's field complete. We will probably just cross the road here. Possibly. And start drilling. Planting, whatever you want to call it. Gonna switch to beans. Right there, it's beans. Yeah, it's beans. I knew it was beans. I just wanted to look. Or as the German call it, or whatever, whoever the heck it is, calls it soja. Not sure who that is that calls it soja. But here in the U.S., we call it soybeans. Or if you're me, you call it soybeans. I mean, you call it beans. What do I do? Actually, Woods Farm North don't look like it's that big of a farm. Looks like it's about the same size as Ben Farm. Could put that to beans. Or, I mean, we could put the home places to beans. We might put home place one to beans. You know what? We're gonna put home place one to beans. Yeah, we'll put her to beans. It is currently 11:48, and I'm tired. But I was bound and determined that I was going to record a video for you guys, so you guys didn't was like, "What the heck, bro? You don't have a video out." Well, I want to get a video out. That's how much you guys mean to me. I don't want to miss a day and people be like, "Why aren't there a video today?" But let's just hold place one. Or we could go hold place two. We'll go hold place two. We'll put hold place two to beans. Yeah, we'll pull one down here. Simplest spot. Oh, I see the drills in the way. That might be. And I got stuck on a power pole. My luck. My luck. I might get four-wheel drive out and move that, because that's going to be in our way. Because I wasn't originally planning on drilling this, but I'm going to. I keep forgetting to open a door. Hopefully by tomorrow's episode, well, yeah, tomorrow's episode, we will have... I'll be able to get, like, drive control, make it more realistic, rather than the freaking thing dying every, I mean, not dying, shutting off every time I get out of the tractor, or truck, or combine. My time seriously up. Where am I gonna move this? Wow, I did not realize how far I sat back in the cab. And I'm going to have to change that. Because I don't want to be sitting 50 feet back from the steering wheel. Actually, I think I know where I want to put this for now. We'll park it here until we move the semi. So what we need is park it here until we move the semi. There's a farm over there. Huh. Never realized that. What I think we will do is we will open this, get the ends planted off on this, and then tomorrow we will finish it, possibly. And yes, it's totally unrealistic to be moving while you're unfolding your piece of equipment. Totally unrealistic. But yeah, I'm already over time. It's probably gonna be a 45 minute video. Not meaning to. Just wanna, you know, get some stuff done. Probably getting custom thumbnails, a schedule put up for my banner. Right now it's just going to be Northwest Ohio every day. But when FS17 comes out, that will change. I'm just going to save the game. Yeah, I really have a good feeling about this save game. I really do. I mean, normally I don't have stuff planned out, but now that I have to, kind of, I feel like I'm doing a lot better. And we're gonna have some beans in the yard. Probably a couple rows of beans. Heck, I don't know how far this farm goes. Far does this farm go? Actually, I think they're separated. Right up. Right here, they're separated. But I might combine them. Make it just one field. That'd be a pretty good size field. That's like a normal farm here in the U.S. I really don't know if that's gonna plant. Yeah, it did. Good, that's good. I might just do like down, just do the ends, and then go in, and tomorrow make a pass on the end, make a pass down, and get the ends on the other side, and then start going, you know, back and forth. And of course, that's good because I got this driveway to cooperate with. Easy. I mean, I only pull out in the road about 5 feet, if that. There. Got her all moved over. So I think I'll go down here, turn, and then come back and around. And then we'll stop at our point and call her a day. And then we'll plant the other end off and then go back up and around and get the field opened up and everything. It's just when to know when to stop. That's gonna be kind of hard, knowing to stop on some of these spots. I know, like right here we got this, creek. And now I'm probably going to get some complaints saying my video is way too long today. Well, it wasn't planned to be. It was only planned to be 30 minutes. But problems, and I wanted to get at least something done in the video so it wasn't just a crap video. Although it probably already is a crap video. Because what do you mean? It's me. I can't do stuff very good. I was gonna stop that. Yeah, 2 minutes from being midnight. And I gotta plug in my school computer. Well, no, I don't, because I can do that early morning band tomorrow. But yeah, I'm probably gonna bed right after this. Because I am tired. I gotta get up at 6 a.m. Because I'll be at band 7:20. Yay. Anyways, we're going to pretty much be done after we go back and around. Might actually just try to, you know, whip this right around here. Don't go into the yard too much. I mean, it's my house. It's not like I'd do that to anybody else's house. I think that's good. Overlaps like living crap. But it'll be okay. So, yeah. Actually, this week, there might not be a video Monday. I don't know. Because I don't have school on Monday. Because of... thing is, our school did teacher and service things where teachers had meetings. And we'd always have Tretalis. So we had Tretalis every month. Every third or so Wednesday in a month or something. First Wednesday or something like that. But now, they just switched it to a cancellation on a Monday. At least that's when this falls. So, I don't know. I might just upload 4 videos at once. And you guys can just watch them on those days. So it'd be like having a video on that day. I don't know. Depends. Yeah, I'm tired. It's about quitting time. It's actually 12:01 in the morning. So, I'm probably going to be tired tomorrow. Get your butt over there. There's literally going to be like a strip almost the whole way down. Because of me. So I think I'll just park the tractor up right behind the shed here. And we'll pick up where we left off tomorrow. I don't have pedals, that's why I kind of do the whole thing. That's just to help me slow down and keep a speed. Anyways. Thanks for watching. And until next time, people, keep on farming.